This is Metal Gear Solid 4 Let's Play. I finally found this game after searching for so long, so I'm really happy about that. Anyways, I'm going to continue doing my Let's Play with this new happy, lovely capture card. Now, it's been a few months since I played last, so I'm going to be using this part to kind of come to grips with the controls and all that shit. I'm doing post-commentary, by the way, because I feel like it. Game is loading. Yep. Still trying to decide exactly how I'm going to upload the crying wolf part, because that battle always gives me so much trouble.
Okay.
So,
first, go down the central hall.
It's like, don't worry, it took more than one attempt.
Anymore.
Like, those attempts where I failed are not gonna be there. I might show my death scenes, but yeah, let me teabag. But the fight itself takes about an hour, so I might just like have the cutscene and then kind of skip ahead to where there's actual action. Cause I try to fight the battle a certain way and it doesn't go well at all because I can't find her. So I decide to change my strategy a little bit and take the fight to her. You know, just run around and see if I can find her, and then just go head to head with the beast. So I'm still debating on what I'm gonna do with that. But yeah, I'm just checking all this ammo I have. I try to buy bullets, but I think I have like the maximum amount. It takes me a little while to get it. It's like, why won't you let me buy bullets? This game's mean to me. Yep. Yeah, sniper rifle. I like that sniper rifle. It's really effective against those gecko. Those big, things that look like Metal Gear, but sound like cows. Which is kind of fucked up, actually. Yeah, grenades. One thing that is really cool about Crying Wolf is what you get when you finally win, and you get an awesome weapon, which will quickly become my best friend in the next few parts. Well, after, you know, the few parts after the boss fight, anyway. Yep, aiming button. Yep. All my weapons and shit. Metal Gear. Gear. Oh shit. Tried playing Metal Gear Solid 3 last night. I was kinda drunk, so that didn't go well. I was kinda running around in circles. So I didn't know. That was interesting. It's like a like game night. My buddy Ryan has the HD collection of Metal Gear Solid. So he has Metal Gear Solid 2, 3, and Peace Walker. And I haven't played Peace Walker before. I don't know if any of you have. If you have, let me know what it's like. I heard it's supposed to be, you know, different. I heard this, you can, you know, do multiplayer and all that kind of shit. But I'm wanting to know what else is different about the game. Oh, yeah. Octo camo. For the hell of it. Oh, call. That's the control button. Yeah. I'm used to Metal Gear 1 controls.
Everything
with
exactly
press
like
select
I remember it.
To
except for that
get your Kodak call.
Anyway. I still can't believe how much damage you caused in such a small space.
What's up, Otacon?
The switchboard. Nailed it with a remote control missile to shut down the electric current in the floor. The guidance system and those things takes up so much space.
Didn't make much of a bang, huh?
Hardly.
LOL bang.
Still attacked.
You're right. The wiring past the switch circuits could still be live.
Wait a minute. I'm not gonna get shocked if I walk on this floor, am I?
Well, I could shock you, Snake. But I'm not going to. It's kind of funny, but it really fucks your health up. You know, because you have electricity running through your body, and that's not very fun. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why the little robot dude has to stretch like that. I mean, I thought he could just activate. maybe I'm wrong. But seriously, I want a Mark II or a Mark III. Cause it'll just be so cool to have one of those. And to, I'm testing this shit. It's like you. I'm gonna be needing to do that a little bit later.
Oh, you'll see.
Ration. I got 10 of those. Be using a good amount of those later in the game. And my syringe. Yeah, you know, sharing needles is fun. It's not dangerous at all. Especially if you come across a person who has a syringe and has, like, a lot of needle marks in their arm, it means they're experienced, so they know all about needles. So you definitely want to share needles with that person. Don't actually do that. That would be a bad idea. Yeah, let me get some of this heroin. Nope. That would be horrible. Hey, Jody.
Hey. I'm sick.
You're probably going to have your voice recorded in this video.
Huh?
You're probably going to have your voice recorded in this video.
Oh, sorry.
Haha. Oh, well.
Let's smell the face. Yeah,
that is her. Sorry, Mom.
I didn't know. I'm just used to walking in.
Start over. Stop free.
Let's dump it out.
No, you both are going to be in this video now. Fuck okay, it. Great. I'm lazy.
Cool.
What you doing?
I got to go get the kids. I just needed a cigarette.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Game's getting ready to start.
Yeah.
What time does the game start?
3:07. The Joe Nichols season.
I'm having a hard time playing this win.
Yeah, but you got to figure they're down in the stadium.
Well,
that wants to win.
Yeah, that's true.
So
it still has an effect.
Open field be great. Yeah.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's on now. All right, I'm gonna go
pick up my
brother. Sorry about that, YouTube. My sister came in. And she didn't know I was commentating, so. Oh well. See, that password he gave to me like so long ago. Like, it's been several months since I recorded a part, so this ain't fair. I seriously thought I had the password correct there.
Bye.
Nope. I fucked up.
Snake, I think maybe your memory. Don't worry. I'm sure I can remember it.
Can we go back out?
Sure.
Down.
See, I had the first three numbers correct. I like that. I'm an old man. I can't remember shit, Shunny. Who the fuck are you? This used to be all orange groves. It's my old person voice. Let me know what you think of it. Do I sound like an old fuck, or do I just sound like a douchebag? Or both. I probably sound like a douchebag just talking. I don't really give a fuck. Watching baseball, I have it on mute while I'm doing commentary. I can't tell the score because these fucking subtitles. Hold on. Score is 0-0. Yay. Not that it fucking matters. Flashback. I think that adds to your driving point count.
Let's
Which there's a lot of them in this area because, you know, Metal Gear Solid 1, son.
I was being attacked by Frank Yeager.
Yeah, I remember.
You hadn't shown up when you did.
So, I talked to Demon Toast recently, and maybe by next Tuesday, we'll be recording some Final Fantasy VIII, so we'll see how that goes. Probably gonna try and upload this tonight or tomorrow. I'm talking to myself now. Doesn't matter what I'm telling you when I'm gonna upload it, because by the time you see this, it would already been uploaded. It's not like I'm reading the future in the present that's not doing actually anything whatsoever.
So what? What did she do to us?
You forgot already. She betrayed you. She stole your blood.
Flashback! Yeah!
Should have been over and done with in South America. Why'd she join us afterward?
Well, I...
She has us come rescue her. And she turns around and goes straight back to Liquid. Why would she do that?
I don't know, Snake.
I don't know either, man.
It looks like she's still with him.
What?
Bitches be tripping.
I just had a look
and falling.
Security access alert.
And scraping their knee. Because they be tripping.
In
bitches
fact,
be tripping. Alright, I'm done talking about that shit. I got 99 problem, but a bitch ain't one. 99 problem, I'm fucking up the grammar. Oh shit, it's Dracula. And his hoe. Get your pixelated ass out of my face. Yeah, buddy. So, you happy I finally found my Metal Gear game? I know my buddy Brian is. He's been wanting to borrow it. He's also wanting to borrow the first one. I might loan him the first one first while I make some more videos, and then I'll lend him this one. Spread it out. I'll see if he likes that idea. Card key.
It's been 9 years.
Yeah, I missed those.
All you really have to do is reinterpret the old technology.
Well, I missed the first game. It's fun.
Getting old isn't all that bad. Let's get going, Snake.
Well, let's get the fuck out of here. It smells like 9-year-old piss in here. Because I'm kind of pissed in here and was attacked by that ninja. Alright. Now, that thing I did with the electric shit. Well, first, I need to change my face. Yeah, there we go. Looking not 70. Oh shit.
Gecko! We've got Gecko!
So, and this isn't the one that sells insurance. This is the one that kills you. Alright, he doesn't see me. So I'm gonna try and be real careful with this shit. Turn around. Alright, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm gonna squeak
Snake.
By here. Duck under here. Ooh, look at that skill. Look at that skill. I'm moving forward. I'm moving forward. I'm moving to the side now. There's a door here. It's gone now. Oh yeah, one game I may let's play. Maybe in a month or so. Depends on how much money I have saved up.
Nice, Snake.
Yeah, I'll let you know.